What tools are used with socket head bolts? Socket head bolts provide two options for tightening or loosening them. Installation and adjustments are usually done with an Allen key or hex wrench that fits into the hexagonal recessed drive. Alternatively, a socket wrench may turn the bolt by gripping the edges on the outer rim of the head.